Hi, I'm Rashmi.
Hi, I'm Gomati.
And we are going to do our dance yoga sequence today. So if you've already watched the video of how to do the steps, this video will only play the music and we'll do it with the music. So you can practice along if you've learned the steps already. If you have not learned the steps and you're not sure of what to do, there'll be a pop-up link that will come up now. So you first learn the steps and then you can do it with the music with us. Okay, so while we're doing it with the music, I'll give you the instructions of when to change the step, but we're not going to stop in between. We'll do the whole thing for 2.5 minutes, okay? So if you're ready to start, let's sit down on your chair, sit with your back straight, and let's start. And start moving your head up and down. Side to side. Now with your right hand, so you go hand, cross, up, up, again, cross, cross, up, next one is shoulders, shoulder, next step, let's go, one, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, point your fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, next we'll do the legs, so leg up and down slowly, leg up and down, leg up and down, leg up and change, cross, step, back together, cross, step, back together, cross, step, back together, cross, next you have to touch the floor, okay? So touch, tap, tap, touch, tap, tap, touch, tap, tap, next one, hands will go up, hand up, and down, hand up, and down, hand up, and down, hand up and to the side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and we're going to roll your hands, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, down, 2, 3, 4, now we'll start with the first chorus step that we did, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, change, finger, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we're going to only clap now, clap, 4 times, clap, and get your hands lower, clap, very nice. Good job. I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you so much for joining us. And we look forward to doing many, many more videos for you like this. Thank you to my grandmother.
Thank you.